I'm Father Gray, and this is a St. Mary's Minute. The next section of the Litany of St. Joseph goes through several good qualities. Joseph, chaste and just, pray for us. Joseph, prudent and brave, pray for us. Joseph, obedient and loyal, pray for us. Chaste and just, prudent and brave, obedient and loyal. These are excellent virtues for anyone. These are excellent virtues for men, for husbands, for fathers especially. And the reason why is because these are virtues of dependability. Each one of them is based on some kind of idea that this person is someone that you can rely upon. Saint Joseph is very much the patron saint of people who are reliable. And, well, we can always use some more of that in our lives, can't we? Now, I know that these St. Mary's Minutes are usually longer than a minute, but I think this one we can leave right there. St. Joseph is an excellent model for all of us who are trying to, frankly, be reliable. And thanks be to God for it, because we need more reliability in our world always. And so we certainly ask St. Joseph to help us and grant us many graces in this year of St. Joseph and now this month of St. Joseph. St. Joseph's feast day is only a week away. Well, that's fun too. Let's get ready for it.